हेलो डियर व्यूअर्स, सो एज यू नो द प्रीवियस पार्ट वी एंडेड फ्रॉम न्यू कुछ बिहार टू अलीपुरद्वार जंक्शन. वी एंडेड एट अलीपुरद्वार जंक्शन एंड नाउ एज यू कैन सी अ फ्रेट ट्रेन विद WTG4 अराइव जस्ट नाउ एंड वी आर लीविंग अलीपुरद्वार जंक्शन स्टेशन. सो इफ यू हैव मिस्ड द फर्स्ट पार्ट, आई एम गिविंग द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, प्लीज गो एंड चेक इट आउट. And on the other side of the train, as you will see, the freight train which just arrived, I later noticed that it was a push-pull mode freight train, a WTG4 in front and a WTG4 at the back. So in this part of the journey, I don't know till where I will extend this part. It depends on the duration of the clips. So we will now enter the actual doors, the jungle, the mountains, the great scenery now we will see. And after departing Alipurduar Junction, we will be crossing the Boxer Tiger Reserve. Though I highly doubt that we will not even able to see an elephant also. Tigers are far more away. But let's hope for the best. By the way, if you are enjoying this video, a sub to the channel will be amazing. So as our WTG4 bus pulled out of Alipurduar Junction, the train gained some momentum but it's just only for a short while, about 1 to 1.5 kilometers. After that we will be entering the Boxer Tiger Reserve, where there is a permanent speed restriction of 30 kilometers per hour to save the wildlife. So enjoy as our train pulls into the Boxer Tiger Reserve. Now enjoy the track sounds and the scenery. I will talk to you later. Now we are out of the Boxer Tiger Reserve and heading towards a station named Raja Bhatkhawa. The name of the station was like that because at the first place, when the king of Bhutan and the king of Kuchbihar met at this place, they ate rice to enjoy the company of each other. So since then the place is known as Raja Bhatkhawa. And here we will be crossing the Siliguri based WTP-4B with our up counterpart, the Siliguri Bamanhat Intercity Express. I hope you are able to see the bloody mountains there. They are bloody because about, I don't know, the bad weather maybe. But let's hope we will get a clear look of the mountains later. And now we are rushing towards the Kalchini station where we will be crossing an empty ICF ring. Enjoy the skip of the Hamilton Gun Station. And a funny fact that some intercity trains like Dhubri Intercity and this Bamanhat Intercity don't stop at this station, but the Queen of Doors, aka the Shialdah Alipurduar Junction Kanchankanya Express, stops at this place. So enjoy the skip. I hope you are enjoying the great sceneries here, and now we are going to cross the river Kaljani, and after that we will be entering a small tea garden section. By the way, if you are enjoying the video, once more I am saying a sub to the channel will be more than appreciated. So now we are entering the station Hashimara, our first stop after entering the official doors, and I wish to end this part here because our last video, which was 15 minutes long, I saw that the average view time was only 2 minutes. So let's keep the video small, enjoy it in parts. That will even be more fun to enjoy the videos because everyone will be in suspense that what comes next. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next part. And don't forget to subscribe the channel and like this video.